Play some friendlies.
Yeah, go for it. Can you get me a replacement though? Solo commentating is hard. I don't care who it is. Okay, and now it looks like we have Sensei, Miles, versus Hans. And are they getting ready to do the thing I want to say? Okay. This will be a loser's finals. So, we're almost done here today. Shut up. Helping on the mic with these venison. Fox extraordinaire. Super talented guy. Fire up. Alright, so this is hand warmers, I'm pretty sure.
Okay. I also heard that Miles was being topped by Hans, right?
Say again? Yeah, no, they definitely like played a lot as Miles was getting better, and I think they bounced ideas around a lot.
Okay, as Miles would put it, this would be master versus student.
Yeah, he's definitely said that.
So, do you know much about their matchup, like their match history, or?
Their match history. I mean, they played a lot. They haven't played a lot in sets, just because like Odds was kind of on his way out as Miles was getting really good.
Right, right.
So, they haven't played a lot in bracket. I think the last time they played in bracket must have been actually at like this very monthly. So I don't know, a few months ago, probably. I think Odds has had the edge over Miles, but I don't know. Miles is kind of he feels very confident in the puck matchup.
Oh really, really?
Yeah, he does. Just because yeah, he knows it, so he feels like he can play his game. It all comes down to who's playing better.
Oh, yeah, actually, Odds wants to start with.
Okay, and I'm predicting we'll see a very kind of, I don't know, a very by the books Fox by Miles, nothing too crazy.
But I think it's going to be pretty Fox too. Like, I think he's going to have a lot of tech there. I think it's pretty by like his plan and what he wants to do.
Yeah,
we'll see if Odds will allow him to play setup like that.
I don't know. He's a very flowchart player. That was a good call out. Establishing early that Pound is not safe in neutral against Miles.
Oh, that is actually a shoot there.
And he backs off the edge guard, doesn't really give put too much pressure on Odds at the ledge.
Like, Miles really well at swerving around his back.
Wow, yeah. He's just waiting out what Josh's option.
Oh, is he gonna get there? Oh, he get the angle.
Yeah.
Straight up, can he?
Nah, no, he was under stage. He barely didn't make it. Maybe if he fast fell, like, pretty perfect. That was pretty crazy.
Oh,
yeah, he missed a dash input for sure.
Nah,
he's not gonna go for that. He hasn't been really going for rest underneath the platform. Ooh, and that's a lot of percent. But this matchup is super volatile, so.
And Miles is also really good at comeback.
Oh yeah, no. He's 3-0 god, honestly.
The reverse 3-0 god.
The reverse 3-0 god, yeah.
He's gonna get an edge guard. Miles playing pretty sick. I feel like he's struggling a lot more in neutral now. He's lost his footing that he had in the early set.
Yeah, I can definitely see that. If he gets flustered this early in the set, he's kind of in for a new season. I don't know, Nair will not kill.
I believe dig deep if he wants to win this game, but
yeah. I don't know, he just used that big, mild brain of his to find an opening in neutral and get the slot in this game. I like that he did survival DI, because he was at very low percent,
like,
maybe he could have lived. But he probably knows better than I.
Yeah, it's your last stock anyway, right?
Yeah, might as well. So that's it's game one. And we're going to Yoshi's.
Going to Yoshi's.
But I think that's expected.
I mean, like, would you want to go to stadium? I feel like the stadium's just a better stage all around. Because he could just rest you at zero on the stage, right?
Yes. Yeah, that's right. But I don't know, maybe he has a reason. Maybe he felt like he needs like to really nail him down.
Oh, we're not gonna kill.
Yeah, I think Miles is super comfortable with his like his dash dance game. So I think he'll be happy to play in close quarters. Like It's on Josh to really, like, have good spacing.
Oh, wow.
The pound.
That was amazing. Crazy. That was really good.
What kind of funny?
Oh, I dropped the punishment. The odds really making a statement this turn, right? Like that.
Oh, but my man, because Paul's making a statement of his own right now.
Weak Nair to up smash, that was really good. Good pressure.
Oh, went out, but
he got out of the corner really well. Now we're on even playing field. Oh, he just.
I guess he wanted to go too low. I don't know.
He's fucking like disappears off the Yoshi story.
He's David Blaine.
He's really slick with that ledge hop.
He almost had outsmash off there, but.
Oh, wow. Is that going to kill? Yeah, not yet.
See, they're just feeling around.
Wow.
I'm surprised they almost didn't throw it hitbox earlier, I guess.
That up air was crazy.
Yeah.
I'm surprised they didn't trade with the first hit. It traded with the second hit.
Now rest is out of play, so odds have to take this stock.
Guys, and really, oh wow, he had the read. Maybe he should have gone for the rest.
Yeah, he would have died though after smash.
Right? Oh, you're right. So
he's got to kill him with the combo right now. Like, rest is off the table for sure.
Yeah, now it definitely is. So.
Is he able to get the edge guard?
Oh, Randall messes up his recovery, his ledge dash. The little bit of melee
jank. I was looking nervous.
Wow, and he goes out.
Insane.
Yeah, well,
I don't
I don't think Oz was counting on him. Or was betting on him.
That was a really good jump out, though. Like, you can easily not have the momentum to make it. That was really good fire.
Yeah, or you can put your jump input in too late and just double jump. Run off double jump.
Off is uncomfortable, but. Okay. Miles, like, because he really was really in place so much because of all those early kills, so let's see if Miles will be able to do that.
Sounds like he got the edge guard.
Yeah, there you go, like.
Well, I don't know. It's not all decided here. We still have
that's true.
Other matches, other stages we can be playing on.
Do you know if Odds likes FOT or Battlefield?
That was a super clutch.
Like, do you know if Odds likes FOT or Battlefield more?
Well, it's a puff thing to like FOD more, but I think they already played on Battlefield. I don't know. I think Odds won there. So.
All right. Yeah.
Okay, so let's see here. Oh, super call out. And that looked like some hurt box extension on Odds part.
Off to the Nair, I guess. It's getting smashed DI on the upper.
I agree with it. Just like get that percent, you know. I think that's how like Miles should be playing it. I think it fits his style to just build percent and then go for your confirms.
Because normally Miles in the space match opts for custom combos, but he's really going by the book. Like, we're not going for anything special. He's just keeping it safe.
Yeah.
What's off to the downs?
Ooh, fish. That's super close. Yeah, you go. Too high percent. Okay, well, Miles is out of the corner.
Wow, that's a great dash dance.
Well, it was a good dash dance. I'm sure he wanted the up smash there, not the dash attack. I don't know why he wanted the dash attack. His ledge dash is really nice.
Very clean.
Very clean. Very practiced.
So close.
Oh wow, he had the wrong call, wrong read. But
I think Miles is not using these down tilts at all.
Well, down tilts that won't kill for a pretty long time.
Like especially on this stage, yeah, you're right.
Yeah.
I feel like I just get so much mileage off of down tilt than I use.
I think down tilt to combo is really good on this stage for sure.
Right.
It's hard to. Yeah, that's it. Wow.
Ooh,
will he make it back?
Oh,
yeah, he's making it. Oh my goodness, he has so much back. so busted, dude. Alright, shoot some lasers.
It's like ducking low. I'm trying to duck the lasers, but
dang, I'm already odds in kill percent. I wonder if, yeah, I think now he's gonna stop lasering because he wants the up throw up there.
Right, yeah, he's trying to keep him up there. The left guy.
Okay, he's out of up throw percent. He wants to find his kill some other way. Pressure.
Oh,
wow, super good.
I'm surprised that the pounding went out though, like.
We'll see. Yeah, I don't know. That's happened twice already.
That's true.
I think when you do the falling, it'll like definitely like trade with like second hit.
What's the up air this time?
Because the second hit of up air is lower, so okay. It's all percent. Wow, jab up smash won't kill yet. Scaling it just a little bit, but that's okay. Ooh, I'm really getting the edge guard. Oh, he has a jump back. Yep. Okay, he gets attacked. He's on ledge, but he has a slow get up. And they both just need one opening.
Just throwing out in airs.
Oh, that's bad. That's bad. Yes. Oh, he has a jump. His jump.
Clean.
I swear he had his jump.
I think he jumped to side B off.
Yeah, maybe.
Yeah, I have no idea, but.
Okay, so we're going to game four.
You're probably going to stadium now.
I'd go to stadium, yeah. For sure.
I mean, Miles is a crazy guy, so. Never know.
Yeah. I think it's a safe bet, honestly. Ready? Okay, game four.
Wow,
the
call out
this spot. Yeah. That's a quick 0 to 60.
That quick breather he took.
That's a 0 to death.
Miles!
He's bonkers.
He's odd scared this whole issue. Before he was nearing out, but now he's just hovering. I haven't seen Miles forward at all this set, but
that's some good SDI odds. Wow, I think crowd canceled the shit out of that. Look at Miles.
He's so comfortable against the wall with back here. It's crazy.
Yeah, it feels like, I don't know, Miles is definitely like
fighting
Josh in slow motion.
Yeah, actually. His own world with the music in.
Yeah. Oh, what's he gonna get? Pit fight between.
Pump can't really do much though.
Yeah, because all
he
doesn't want to
get in there, like, there's nothing he can really do.
Well, then again, everything like Miles hits him with will just send him away, so.
That's true.
Not much Miles can do either.
But, like, Og is not getting good time back up at all. He needs to end this stuff.
Yeah, I mean, he'll take the trade. He wants that stuff, so. But this is the
goal. He's gonna go for
dangerous.
Oh, nice tech.
Yeah, good yeah off the down throw. Yeah, he's not gonna get a rest off
there. The rest from there.
Wow, and that's
that was insane. What a hungry boss.
That was very hungry boss. That's showing us why he used to be top, one of the top players at FAB.
And I probably still is. I mean, look at him.
Yeah, that's one of the best puffs in the world, for sure. Okay, and that's
I'll go before together.
I wonder if this is actually Loser's Finals. Is this actually
not? Is it Loser's Semis?
No, it's Loser's Finals. Oh, no, Semis.
Oh, it's Loser's Semis, yeah.
Might be. I have to change that.
Did he get a fit?
No, we totally missed the last talk, but I guess
we're on 5. What are you gonna do? Back to FOD like 24, but.
Yeah, so. I guess odds prefers this. Well, I guess he couldn't.
Well, I guess, yeah, he couldn't even go back to Battlefield, right?
I don't know where else he would have gone.
To go, but. Whoa. But do you think the FOD or Battlefield is better for Fox Plus? Or the Fox? Or like for either, I guess?
I think it depends on what you like. I think if you think you can get a lot of like neutral wins just without the weird platforms, without everything, then you can definitely go Battlefield.
I mean, like, can Puff really utilize the low platforms though? I feel like
not really, but I think like Fox definitely can. So I think maybe, I don't know, Fox like, I think Fox wins his matchup in general.
Oh yeah, I mean that's true, but. So.
But I also think like, I don't know, the small platforms are probably easier to get like tech chase follow-ups for Puff.
I guess, yeah, you see like one hop instead of a couple, like.
Yeah, then the high platforms on Battlefield. But Battlefield platforms are pretty high, so.
Kill?
Wow. Okay.
Miles.
2-star leap from Miles.
But like, odds can still easily take us back. Like,
yeah, yeah.
One like edge guard, one rest, and he's back in this.
Oh, and the lightest of fares will take that stun.
Little tippy toes.
Yeah.
He's tapping him. The master just. Oh,
wow, and I want to say that was almost a bait.
Is he going for it?
It's okay, he doesn't need to, obviously. With his percent, that's
I think he's at zero. Like, why not go for it?
I mean,
Smiles hasn't been really getting huge punches off the rest of the set.
There's a reason. I mean, if he went for the rest, he missed and wouldn't have had any of his percent, you know?
Well, that's true, that's true.
Okay, punishing the.
Oh wow,
wow.
The left dash.
And he's just like going ham with his up smash.
Last stock for jaw. See, he able to... What? What was that?
The Mega Mind. Mega Mind games.
You don't even see that with these two people who know each other so well.
Yeah. Okay.
Ooh,
and he just
he's out of there. He doesn't want any of that. He doesn't need that stuff.
He has those 2-stock leads. He's definitely not easing up. He's not taking any pressure off the gas pedal.
Up throw up there still in play.
Ooh, and this could be bad for.
Oh,
yeah, this could be
really
bad.
Bad.
Wow, I wonder if he'll make it back.
He's got the air dog, he's living.
Oh, he is
yeah.
So living. And now we have last dog game 5.
Oh. One grab from either player right now can take this.
Well, I don't know if up there, up there. Yeah, anyway. And with that loose nair.
There you go.
Miles will be going on to loser's finals.
Playing Joel, right? He already beat him in Winterside with 3-1, if I'm correct.
I think, yeah. Oh, no, 3-2. It was a game 5 set.
It was game 5.
It was game 5 last dog. He was really close. So I'm going to give odds payout. Now, is he,
dude.
He is fourth, so. Yo, dude. Josh. You got money. It was a small bracket, so there's not much, but there you go. Yep.
Pays for the gas.
For the gas.